Welcome back. Facebook users across the country are lashing out at Starbucks. They're upset because a store worker called 911 during a local soldier's funeral. Specialist Christopher Gailey died in Afghanistan. The worker called to say people were trespassing. They were lining the street at the funeral, like you see some people doing sometimes at funerals. Starbucks apologized. They say they didn't mean any dishonor or disrespect.